The suspects, Joseph Natsami and Anthony Kawanga Shisa, both residents of Bududa sub-county, are said to have extorted 6 million shillings from 4 applicants, promising them jobs.
The district had advertised a couple of jobs for which people applied, and some pigs, as the president wants to call them, who are employees of the district. They are members of the Bududa District Service Commission. Mr. Natsami Joseph of Bugunji Health Center 3, and Mr. Shisha Kawanga of Bududa Hospital fraudulently contacted the prospective candidates for these jobs and solicited for bribes ranging from 2 to 3 to 4 million.
George Owanyi, the Bududa Resident District Commissioner, says the suspects will have to pay back the money.
We are going to work to ensure that these two gentlemen, first of all, are remanded and produced in the courts of law either Friday or, worst case scenario, on Monday. They are also going to be interdicted from their jobs because public service standing orders are very clear. Once you appear before courts of law on issues to do with unethical conduct, immediately to be interdicted.
We started it in the bush.
In Kabarimaido District, a seed secondary school was commissioned in Alua sub-county.
So this school, Alua Seed Access, is an initiative of the locals from this area who came together under the stewardship of the late RDC of Kabarimaido, Onya Akonapesa, a community secondary school for Alua sub-county. Now, the idea was born. Unfortunately, it was interrupted by COVID and nothing came out of it until last year when we were able, as a ministry, to secure funding of 300 million shillings for them to start the construction.
The next thing we need is a science laboratory to enable us to effectively handle the teaching of science subjects as required by the new lower secondary school curriculum. I know we need a lot, but if funds allow, we should start with a laboratory.
Meanwhile, in Hoima District, the regional referral hospital has launched the construction of a 10 billion shilling child maternal complex with the aim of increasing the child and maternal rate. The three-storied building will house the maternity ward, a theatre, postnatal ward, gynecology ward, and morgue. The project is being funded by the government of Uganda, and construction works will be undertaken by the National Enterprise Corporation of the Uganda People's Defence Forces. According to the Hoima Regional Referral Hospital Director, the facility receives about 800 to 900 mothers every month from the districts of Hoima, Chikube, Kagadi, Kibale, Kakumiro, Chiboga, Chankwanzi, Masindi, Bulisa, and Chiriandongo.
To construct a maternal and child complex. So this complex will be able to have the maternity ward, the gyn ward, the postnatal ward, and it will also host the pediatric ward. It will have theatres and a mortuary as well as lab to cater for some of the services.
Deliver the services to the women in Bunyoro region. In a month, we deliver around 800 to 900 mothers in 1 month.
We are also undertaking another construction of the ICU, that is intensive care unit of the same hospital. So with these concurrent expansions, we're going to see Hoima Regional Referral Hospital improve on the quality of service.
Report by Michael Onyinge and Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.